How do we solve by factoring? It's really just a simple three-part process. First, get everything on one side of the equation so it's equal to zero and the x squared is positive. Next, factor the quadratic. This is why we want to make sure the x squared is positive when we get the equation equal to zero, because the factoring is much easier this way. Finally, use the zero product property to find the roots of the equation.